How to make a automatic wool farm. Now put a sheep in.